The Thai army announced that it planned to toughen measures against anti-coup protesters who had been holding rallies since the military overthrew the government last week. Anti-coup protesters have been holding daily rallies at the Victory Monument, defying a military edict banning gatherings of more than five people. Scuffles have taken place between the participants and soldiers, but no serious violence has been reported. On May 28, Facebook became briefly unavailable in the country after the Information Ministry blocked the site at the request of the military to stamp negative comments about them.